episode of PC Building. Alright, so we last left off. It looked like we were just getting ready to... Okay, so we had to order these pieces here. It looks like we need to... Oh, still need to accept these guys. Alright, so we got the pieces ordered. Correct? Yes, we ordered the pieces. The parts. For this... That guy. Right there. That guy. Okay. So we'll go on ahead over here. We'll go ahead and end the day. So a nice little 15, 14. That's not bad, not bad. End the day. We'll go ahead. Take my parts. Always come in these same boxes. It doesn't matter if I order one part or five parts. It always come in two boxes like this. Alright. So. Oh, God. Why didn't I read? Oh, I need a hard drive. Oh, I might have a hard drive, actually, that will work in there, now that I think about it. I think I have some spare RAM. What is this? Two terabytes. 2 terabytes of RAM. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna install the memory. What if you want 8 gigs, I think, too. What do I have? He wanted 4. Well, ooh, or I could. You know what I could do? Wait a minute. Keep my. I'll put some jank shit in these builds sometimes, I won't lie. Like, what kind of PC person would, like, realistically do that? Like, oh, I'm sorry, that's just, you know, it just doesn't have its heat spreader on it, you know? No big deal, no big deal. It'll be alright. Promise it'll be alright. It'll run fine. Okay. See, I don't do that in real life. Just as a side note. Maybe cables. Can I... Oh, yeah. There we go. Plug these guys in here. Into the holes. To the respective holes. Alright. And then we're going to go ahead and... drive. Power it on. When that's turning on, we're going to go here and install. What is this one? I forget what this one is. This one that went. Yep, that needs the new CPU. Wait, that. Oh shit, I already had one. Well, if it works, I might as well use it. Put the cooler back on. Put the cables together. Power supplies. Cables. Cable together. Jank config. Put all that together. Alright, plug all this in while I'm here. Alright, now we will put our... Oh, is this for... Yeah. Can't forget that. Looks like everything is connected. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So we will put this guy on. Perfect. This panel on. Oops. Hit that power supply or that power button. Okay. It's booting, this is running. Perfect. Run a benchmark on you, sure, why not? Yes. Okay, that's running, that's all you need. Rip it out of the wall like we always do. Right here, go Yeah, what do you need? You need five. Oh, I don't think I have that much. Shit. Oh, give you a terabyte, buddy. Because that's what I got. Take a little loss. Oh, you know what I could do? Wait a minute. Come here. We're gonna rip you out of the wall. Let's see what I'm rocking with real quick. That is not plugged in, obviously. Okay. Oops. Where's the... How do I open the Is it like a front? No. Oh. Shit, I didn't even see what size it was. Storage. 120. Oh, it's only 120. Damn. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, that's not gonna work like I wanted it to. Okay. That's okay. What? Oh. My computer needs a new power supply. That's pretty jank on them wires. That is pretty jank. Okay. Put this back together. Oh, well, it was worth a shot. Anyways. There, we're gonna run this test. Let it run. Alright, buddy, I guess you're getting, what is this? Another 120? Alright, I could just, what am I doing? I don't know why I keep taking hard drives out. Nobody ever complains about it, but, like, I don't need to. I just keep taking their hard drives. They never complain. What? Can you open? I gotta do it from the front? Oh, that sucks. Close. There we go. Oh, shit. Go. Alright. Hook this stuff up. Pop our own in there. Gonna go ahead and close the case. Just reach out there, tighten those. Tighten those up. Alright. Plug everything back in. And we're gonna boot it up. Cool, you're good. You're perfect. Look down the wall. Wait, you are done, right? Perfect. Because I don't care, we rip things out of walls around here. Alright. Oh, jeez. Alright, that's loud. Alright, let's collect our money. That one. Alright. So it looks like we have four this time. It just needs to be... Okay. Yep. Upgrade to 8 gigs. Run 3D mark. Alright. Let's see. Hey, Blake here. Just letting you know that things... She's dead. I'm super grateful that you came through with those repairs, but I actually got a legal takedown request. Turns out hosting a few hundred cult movies for free download is illegal. I mean, it's not like you can buy the DVDs. Companies don't even care about the movies. They just want to bully the little guy. It's a scandal. See, but I'm not going to take this lane down. I'm going to fight them every step of the way. Watch the space. Oh, that's just a okay, I read that for no reason. Okay. Predictably, my computer has failed once more. This time, the thing won't turn on at all. Goodness only knows why. I can only assume it died out of desperation. An award-winning author. Good for you, buddy. Good for you. You know, I should not have to deal with this sort of thing. I certainly never had any of these problems with my typewriter. Of course you didn't. Of course you didn't. My problems I had that were changing the ink ribbon once in a while and having to hear my editor whine about dealing with real paper for a change. Okay. That's the problem with people these days. No literary constitution. Anyway, do what you can. I just want this techno-dystopian nightmare to end. Okay. Alright. 8 gigs of RAM. Okay. Perfect. So I definitely know I need 8 gigs of RAM. Do I have 8 gigs of RAM? Can I even look and see if I have... Okay, we're going to use my computer. 8 gigs of RAM. Do I have... I sure do. Don't even need to, oh, go ahead. Alright, so we're gonna end the day. And onward to the next day. Alright, so here we go. Let's see what you need by end of day. You just need your shit ran, okay. At least right now that's what you need. So we're gonna go ahead and get right into you here real quick. And plug you in. Plug into the holes. I'm gonna let you power on. I'm gonna go over here and we're gonna get the other one. So upgrade. I can do you real quick. That's carefully done right there. How much clear? He's got like a centimeter of... Oh my god. What even is that? 4 gigs? Right. Carefully, Dice. Wait, let's see if it'll come out. Let's see if I can take the whole thing out. Yeah, because that's realistic. Okay. So I'm going to take this 8 gig stick. And we're just gonna smash it in there. Mm-hmm. Just like that. Uh-huh. Yep, well, that's good. Good news, good news. Get all these cables. This music's got me going though. Benchmark. Yep, restart. I'll come over to you. Who do you want again? You use a bunch of shit. With a score of 32, 34. Oh shit. What do you want? You just want it, man. Oh god. I wonder, can I move icons around? No. Alright, how's this guy look? Just the tension, alright. Boot and boot. Can boot to OS. And what's wrong? Oh my god. Okay. Boot running still. This guy says, get it. Thank you. Not very expensive. Dude, what it is. You are not done yet. You are getting up. Off. Fuck. Shit. Done yet? No. What I got on the shelf? Let's see. So we got some CDs down there. Extension cord. That's a weird extension cord. But okay. Some more CDs. What is this? Looks like a movie. Maybe. That's a game. Sailway. That's a game. These might actually be games then. That looks like a Blu-ray box though. What are some other games maybe up here? That's kind of cool. Too bad I can't jump. Fire extinguisher that I can't even get to if I needed it. That seems like a good place for it. Okay, alright, you're done. Okay, your school. What was that one? Okay, you're done. Let's go. Rip you out of the wall. That's just our trending thing. We just rip things out of the wall. Plug it in and okay. Says it can boot. I bet it's got like freaking thousands of viruses on it. Guess we'll find out, won't we? It said it could boot to. Okay. So it can't boot to OS. Okay. Why is there two? Let's check that out. Well, either way, it is the same power supply, so. Well, diagnosis. Okay. So it appears that was the problem. Sweet. Put this guy over here. And there. And there. And this and there. HDMI goes in the HDMI hole. This goes here. Got power. Perfect. Excellent. Oh, that was easy. Done. Rip. You good? Did you? Oh. No, what do you need? Oh, God. Okay, let's take this shit off. Let's see. Let's just turn it off. Plug that wire. Just, I don't know what the graphics card just does. It's 970. Let me see what CPU is in here. Shit. That graphics card should be okay. I mean, the CPU. Let's. After a 970, yeah, fuck. What's that? 1050? Now we're 980. What the fuck? Let's just bump them up, man. 4 gig, 1050 Ti. And let's bump him up. Let's see, 195. How much is his? Okay, 260. 5. So if I were to go, I gotta start thinking logically on this whole thing. If I just go and like come in here and buy him a new CPU too, I'm losing money. Well, wait. Hold on. 260. Yeah. What does he got now? 3, 1300X. So if I were to buy a... Oh wait, no, I could get a 15. That puts me way over my limit, that's what I thought. I'll just buy this. And hope that that is the only thing. So, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and collect. Oh, that is so loud. And then we are going to discard. Just when you... Oh, shit. Okay. Just gonna work it on now. Okay. Let's see. Just when you thought the technology fates could not be any more cruel, they have delivered the ultimate blow. I will make sure that my editor hears no end of this, since the whole plastic debacle was his idea. Anyway, I was within gnat's whiskers of having my entire... So he just needs a hard drive. Oh, right. Sucks. Upgrade to 8 gigs of RAM. Sucks. Hard drive and 8 gigs of RAM. Thank you. that sucks is that he could already have like 4 gigs. And I could be wasting money. I have a feeling that that's what's going to happen, and then I'm going to be wasting money. That's okay, because I'm still making 100 and some bucks. I need that, and I definitely need to replace a hard drive. See, that's another thing. I don't know what's... Okay. We're just going to go ahead and wait. We're going to wait. Go ahead and go to the next day. I have to skip it. Yeah, okay. I wonder why these are red. Maybe because it's the weekend? No, end day. Go to work. Oh, what do I got? Oh, his that other dude's graphics card. Okay. What do you got fixed? Okay, yeah, I have a bench. What do you need done? You're the one with the HDR and hard drive. Okay. Some of these cases are going to choose it. Yeah, buddy. I'm cool like that. And we're gonna see which one. Oh, storage. That's the broken one. See, I would have bought one of these. It just needs to replace this 120. Okay. Maybe we'll reinstall this. Graphics card. Perfect. Now I'm going to do cables. What is this? Oh. Almost forgot the. Oh. Real bad, actually. All right. Now we're good. All right, we'll just shut off itself. If it's like any real world computer, it would have been itself down. I forgot to run out. Don't want to drive. Alright, now, with any luck, this computer should already have it. It should do it. It should work, hopefully. If not, I'm gonna have to. Okay. So, oh, come on. This is the guy that needs the RAM, isn't it? You need a hard drive, so we're gonna switch you guys out. I've already got your RAM. Set you down there. What? Why is it? What? Okay. Well, I mean, I needed to, but it's good news. Alright, so you need the RAM. What do you got? See? 4 gigs of RAM. That's okay, you gonna get some new RAM today, sir. Or now. No you ain't. I ain't buying you new RAM. Alright, that worked out perfect, actually. Saved me some money. That's what's up. on. There we go. What? How did it? It. What? It's low. How is it lower? I just put a higher end graphics card in there. So I have to buy a CPU then. Is that what you're telling me? Is that what you're telling me? Is this 1200 or is this 1300? Alright, motherfucker. Fine. I need the heart, but I don't need that. God. So 1300 or 1300X? Is this done? Can I ship this one out? No. None of these are done. Is this one done? Or does this one need the stupid? All you need is. Reboot. But I can't put like a my middle finger out like you can in Summer Car and just be like, rah, oh, rah, just throw it. Okay, all right. We don't do that with computers. I'm gonna let you run. I'm gonna end the day and let that run. And hopefully, that keeps going. All right. Okay, get our supplies. Awesome. Did that run? It did run. Nice. Perfect. Rip that out of the wall. Perfect. Just like that. That ripped out perfectly. You need the hard drive. Okay, that went back in the box like that. I'm sure it did. Okay. So, you need storage. Drive. Now we need to reconnect. Connect you all back together. What? Oh, that's a SATA drive. Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Back cover on. Giving you a whole new setup, bruh. Better like me. Cooling, here it is. If this doesn't do it, well then, fuck me. I don't know. Perfect. Standoff tool, faster installation upgrade, auto screw tool, that's cool, auto cable tool, I thought that was, oh, auto connect tool, just cables connect themselves automatically when you power on that, that's cool, that's cool, tap a screw for it to screw itself, just screw yourself, just go screw yourself, system info, system. Could just like plant. Piss on the plant. Shh. While I'm dancing. Okay. Come on, let's go. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me right now? How's that even a thing? Where's the fucking one he had down here? Take your shit fucking card back. Because apparently I'm reading these cards wrong. I mean, apparently. Everything else is ready to go. Those are ready to go. Right? Yeah. Cool. Now we wait again. Hope everybody's having a good day or night. Wherever you're at in this world. Hope you're doing good. Level 8 token this one. I'm almost here for this little storage. Two more levels, we're a level and a quarter there. Fuel is law. What does that say? Glunk? Glunk. Case mod project by... something. Okay. Oh. EEL? Maybe? Looks pretty clunky. It's not look that great in my opinion. Okay. Let's see. Shiny. It's not very shiny either. Okay. I don't know anything. Yes! Yes! Yeah. All right, so those are all done. All right, so go in here and collect our money. Hell yeah, what? All right. Cool. All right, Well, that's where we're going to end it for today. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and a comment. If you haven't already, please subscribe. It really helps me out a bunch. Thank you so much, and you guys have a wonderful day.